The main thing I think that I wanted to get across this morning was the importance of following a dream. And the person who was instrumental in setting up the current Fabergé, he had a dream about what he could do with the Fabergé brand. And it's taken a long time and we're still working on it. But, you know, we're following a dream.